फिल्म अभिनेता अनुपम खेर एक ऐसे शख्स हैं जो सोशल मीडिया पर काफी एक्टिव रहते हैं और सामाजिक कार्यों में बढ़ चढ़कर हिस्सा लेते हैं। आज आपको उनका एक वीडियो दिखाएंगे जो नेपाल का है, जहां पर उनको एक लड़की मिलती है जो कभी स्कूल तो नहीं गई, लेकिन उसकी अंग्रेजी सुनकर अनुपम खेर भी उनके कायल हो गए। आप भी देखिए उनका ये वीडियो।
I'm from India, Rajasthan.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm so excited to see you.
How do you speak so good English?
Thank you so much.
How do you speak? How
is it? I speak from here because before I'm begging, I'm not going to school, but I'm begging, I know English little and I know all English.
Why are you begging? You should do some work.
Because I'm from poor family.
But you should do some work.
I don't have anything.
You speak good English, somebody will give you a job.
No one give you a job because they say you are Indian. Go to India. Why you came here?
But why did you come here then?
Because in India also same problem. There are no tourists, no people. Some here little better, they help little much. But in India no one
help. Which school do you go to? Did you go to in India?
I haven't seen school also.
You have
but
not seen...
I love school. I want to go to school. Please God help me for school. If I go to school, my future will change. I want to go to school. I always say to people to help me for school, but they're not helping.
Yeah.
So I really want to go to school.
You have a
Please
phone number?
Help me for school.
Phone number?
You have a phone number?
Yeah, I have.
You give this phone number to my friend.
98.
No, don't say that. Don't say it here. They will give it later.
I stay here. I'll take it from you.
And I will send you to the school.
Thank you so much. Okay. Please help me for school. I'm so happy.
I'm so happy that you will speak school, so good English.
Yes.
I know school change life. If I study hard, I can do very thing for my life,
yes.
My future, my family. And so I'm... I really want to go to school. Thank you so much.
School
jayega.
Please help me for school. I don't need anything. I just want to go to school.
You also want to go to school?
School jayega.
I want to go to school. Please help me for school.
Okay, done. You are going to school from soon.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Take care.
I'm so happy.
Okay.
Please, you saying that I will help you for school.
I will meet you.
Yeah, you saying that I will help her. Then again, don't say like...
But you promise me that you will go to school.
You promise me. Yeah, I promise you. You also promise me that you will help me for school.
My foundation will help you.
Thank you so much.
तो इस वीडियो को अगर आप फेसबुक पर देख रहे हैं तो हमारे फेसबुक पेज को लाइक करें, और अगर आप यूट्यूब पर देख रहे हैं तो हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए। और हाँ, देश और दुनिया की ऐसी ही अलग अलग खबरों के लिए आप जुड़े रहिए न्यूज़ टाइम्स 24 के साथ।